Erica and Paris. She will also be receiving another certificate for being the best in mathematics and best in Filipino.